I have a book for Cheap Pickle.
Man.
Yes, for you. You have to read it. There's the book.
Okay, you want me to read it out loud? The answer. Dear Mr. Cheap Pickle, I hope this message finds you in good health. There is a secret page in this book. It has the answer to everything you need. Okay, looking. You suck.